Allons, gérons, best pantalon. Hello, friends of the French Foreign Legion, I'm greeting you. Today, your questions, my answers. One thing before I start, this is the Berry Bordeaux Farben, Cala Bordeaux, I wear when I have been in the German ground forces. I've been in the German Bundeswehr for 4 years, and this is the diving eagle, you know, of the Luftlandetruppen, Fallschirmjäger Battalion 253. Fallschirmjäger Paratrooper Battalion 253. And this is the Berry I wear in the second rep, 2nd Regiment Étranger Parachutiste. Green, of course. 15 years I wear this beautiful, wonderful Berry. But coming straight away to your questions. The first one is from Fight for Air. Fight for Air, I'm greeting you on my channel. So I suppose that you are from Ireland. Ireland. So, what age do they stop accepting people? So this is in the category, how can I tell you this? Conditions to engage or entry requirements. 39 and a half. This is the answer. 39 and a half years. When you're over this, no go, aus die Maus, rien ne va plus, or game over. So if you are within 39 and a half years, everything is fine for you. Right. Cis de clair. This is not a question. This is just a comment like this. Due to my last video, brother bravery. Brothers in arms, bravery, men's virtues, everything you like. And this is bravery is facing the devil, grab him by the balls, and then say, let's stand. That was Cis de Clair told us with this. I repeat this because it's beautiful. Bravery is facing the devil, grab him by the balls, and then say, let's dance. Hello, thanks, man. Next question is from Daniel O'Maha. Hello, Daniel. I'm greeting you on my channel. I hope you're fine. Flying out in 3 days. Wish me luck. This is what I do here in front of everybody. Good luck, Daniel O'Maha. So he decided to join the French Foreign Legion. He is on the way. Good luck to Daniel from everybody of us. And the whole community is wishing you good luck, Daniel. So it may work out for you. I'm sure. No? Next question is from Harsh. He has 3 questions. Harsh. So tell us about promotion within 5 years. It's easy. Promotion within 5 years is easy. You will be legionnaire, deuxième class, legionnaire premier class, corporal, and when you're a lucky guy, corporal chef or NCO. NCO, that means within 5 years, sergeant. You cannot go further than sergeant within the first 5 years. And if you are sergeant, normally it's mandatory that you make 1 or 2 years more than this. Okay? So it's the normal promotion within the 5 years career. Within the 5 years career, you cannot exceed to an officer rank. But, and your next question is, can a legionnaire become officer in the FFL? Of course he can. You have 2 ways to do. The first way is to run through all NCO ranks. What means? Sergeant, sergeant chef, adjutant, adjutant chef, and major. And major is the highest rank as an NCO. And then you have to participate in what they call competitive examination. It's kind of concours de major. Yeah? And if you are within the best, you can be an officer. Then you start from lieutenant upwards. But at this time, you already have about 20 years or so duty, okay? This is the long way to do. And the short way to do is, when you are NCO, when you are sergeant, then getting sergeant chef, and officers detect you and see that you are a young and brilliant student, a young and brilliant NCO, they will propose you to follow the officer school, like West Point, you know? They have the same officers schools in France, Saint-Maxime, Saint-Cyr, and so on. So you will be part of the NCOs who are considered being a brilliant officer, and then go for it. But I tell you, And between friends, I tell you that if you choose the way being an officer in the French Foreign Legion, you must serve as at least 25 years within the French Foreign Legion. Okay? That's the way to do. So, I coming to your last question. Does Legionnaire has possibility to get the French citizenship? Yes, of course. I talked about this very often. You can be French citizen. You can apply after 3 years duty in the French Foreign Legion. And when you have done, when you have fulfilled your 5 years in the French Foreign Legion, they will issue to you a kind of diploma. And it's called a Certificat de Bonne Conduite. If you have this in your hand, and if you applied being French citizen, they will not refuse. The second way to be a French citizen is if you are blessed or wounded in operations. So, you are caporal, sergeant, whatever, you go in operations with the French Foreign Legion, go to Afghanistan, go to Mali, go to Central Africa, go to whatever, wherever, and you are hit by a bullet, you can have the French citizenship if you apply for it. Okay? I hope it's clear, so I go straight away to the next question. Hello, Boris Moke. Boris Moke, you are an old friend. Thanks for your comments. I love your comments. You're a great man. Boris, welcome on my channel, Boris. Yeah. Boris, one question. You're German. I don't know. It's kind of French, German. I don't know. I'm not really sure. Raju Tapa. Hello, greetings. Welcome on my channel, Raju. Hello, sir. Is Parachan compulsory? Compulsory? What does this mean? In the French Foreign Legion. I think maybe you mean mandatory. No. It's parachamping, parachute jumping is only mandatory when you join the second rep. Deuxième régiment étranger de parachutistes. Oh, wait. When you join the second rep, as I did, you need, of course, to go in a plane with a parachute on your back and jump out of the door. With a lot of bravery. The second rep is the only parachute regiment in the French Foreign Legion. So if you join the second REI, if you join the fourth REI, fourth RE, or the 13th DBLU, or the deuxième REG, or first REG, you don't, it's not, parachuting is not mandatory. You don't need to do it, okay? And they don't do it. Only second rep. I hope I could give you a good answer to your question. Going right to the next question. Hello, Touches Art Studio. I'm greeting you on my channel. You're a nice gentleman. Okay. There's one more question. I will give an answer. And it's from Ryan. Ryan, where is Ryan? Ryan, I forget his name. Ryan. Rob over Emerson. No, Ryan. Of course. I remember the question. I don't find it right here, but I remember your question. And your question is, what have you done? Thomas Gast, what have you done in the second rep? So, Ryan, I joined the second rep in 1987 and I was caporal. So, as a caporal, I was chef d'équipe, leader of a four-man team. Afterwards, I joined NCO school. It's called CM1, Certificat Militaire 1. So, I was Sergeant Daniels, the first NCO grade rank is sergeant. And then I was a team leader of a group, 10 men, in instruction as well as in operations. And afterwards, I did a course called CM2, Certificat Militaire 2. So I was sergeant chef. I obtained the rank sergeant chef, and I was a deputy platoon leader. Later on, I did my BMP2. CT2, Certificat Technique number 2, and I exit the grade, the rank of an adjutant. And as an adjutant, I have been for 2 years platoon leader in the second rep. Afterwards, because in the second rep you can be platoon leader only for 2 years, and afterwards I was maître de tir of the second rep. Maître de tir, that means shooting master. So I was the responsible guy in the staff head in the headquarters troops for everything concerning shooting, ammunition, shooting ranges and stuff like this, you know. So if the platoons had to do a shooting a shooting course, whatever, in the field or in the in the camp, in the shooting ranges, whatever, at the level platoon, company, regiment, I was the man to deal with this with these problems, with these questions, and I has been also responsible for ammunition shooting ranges and also for simulation, shooting simulation. So I had a very high responsible job. And I left the French Foreign Legion, I left the 2nd Rep in February 2002. I hope I could give a good answer to your question. And when I left the 2nd Rep, when I left the French Foreign Legion, I stood in front of the door in the Quartier Viano and I sang this song. On vient voir la trompale crue, cette petite piste, traversant la grande vue, lorsque le jour se lève, en écoutant le rythme de la chanson antique. Schultz, good song. Gaston, everything fine. Everything's working out fine for you. I love Gaston, I love Schultz, and I love my community. If you like my channel, do not hesitate to give me thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for your time you're giving me. Amitié Légionnaire, yours, Thomas Gast. One more question, put it down here.